when I hit a high crotch in a front headlock position when I'm defensing, if I don't loosen this up good enough on my chin or get that change off and get that angle outside of my opponent, I stay in front and try to come directly through him. What you have to be careful of is that guy going from a front headlock to a cement job, and he tries to elevate you here. So I'm here, and I've taken that high C shot. He snapped me. I peek, right, and I come up, and I stay in front, and I do one of these right here. And if Obi changes that cement job, now I've got to be ready to hit my feet if I start to go. So he drops, he elevates, hit, and now it'll work to get my feet back up and around. And that flurry happens a lot in that position, so it's important that you drill hitting those feet and getting to that back bridge and then walk back around. Yeah.